One Rankin County food pantry says it is stocking up just in case people have to evacuate here from Isaac. As 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick reports tonight, volunteers are pounding the pavement to fill their shelves.
With a tough economy, food pantries say their client numbers are surging.
I'm so thankful to God for this place.
There have been many months that my children and I would have gone hungry if it hadn't been for this food.
The South Rankin Food Resource Center provides essential groceries for about 400 families every month.
Patty, how y'all doing?
But now, with Tropical Storm Isaac threatening areas near the Gulf, coordinators say they need help stocking up.
Potatoes.
Eve Goodwin says they need to be ready in case evacuees come to Rankin County.
This is how our food pantry got started, is after, when Katrina came through, we were up and going. If they are coming in from the storm, we will not turn them away.
Goodwin says there's always a need for more food.
It is a never-ending battle. We pound the streets, we're on the phone, we're writing letters. This goes on constantly.
Pearl students are leading a Food for Families can drive as part of their big game against Brandon High School.
Do these food drives actually help?
They absolutely help.
The message from this Rankin County food pantry is simple. Stop in and donate what you can. Barbara Ainsworth says she's been getting help from the South Rankin Food Resource Center for a year now.
This helps me tremendously. I couldn't get by without it.
And now she says she's ready to help evacuees if needed.
Every little bit helps me, but some of the things that I might not use very often that I have, I'd be glad to donate those.
In Rankin County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.